And from his narration on the authority of Ibn Abbas that he said regarding the interpretation of Allah's saying, by the Najm when it setteth, by the Najm when it setteth, he says, Allah swears by the Quran when Gabriel takes it down to Muhammad in installments, Nujuman 1, 2, 3 or 4 verses at a time. There was a 20 years interval between the first and last verses. When this verse was revealed, Utbah ibn Abi Lahab heard that the Prophet, Bu, swore by the revelation of the Quran in installment and so he said, tell Muhammad that I disbelieve in the installments of the Quran. When the Prophet, Bu, was informed of this, he prayed, O Allah! Set on him one of your wild beasts. Later, Allah set on him a lion near Haran that snatched him from among his friends and took him to a place nearby. It tore him apart 622 from head to foot but did not eat him because of his impurity, just as the Prophet, Bu, had prayed against him. It is also said here Allah swore by the stars when they set.
والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى إن هو إلا وحي إن هو إلا وحي يوحى علمه شديد القوى ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق الأعلى ثم دنا فتدلى فكان قاب قوسين أو أدنى فأوحى إلى عبده ما أوحى ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى ولقد رآه نزلة أخرى عند سدرة المنتهى عندها جنة المأوى إذ يغشى السدرة ما يغشى ما زاغ البصر وما طغى لقد رأى من آيات ربه الكبرى.
Your comrade erreth not, this is the reason why Allah made the above oath. Your Prophet Muhammad, Bu, did not lie about what he said to you, nor is deceived, he is not wrong nor did he err in what he said. Nor doth he speak of his own desire, he did not utter the Quran of his own desire. It is, i.e. the Quran, not save an inspiration, from Allah, that is inspired, to him through Gabriel who comes and recites it to him. Which one of mighty powers hath taught him, Gabriel taught him.
أفرأيتم اللات والعزى ومناة الثالثة الأخرى ألكم الذكر وله الأنثى تلك إذا قسمة ضيزى إن هي إلا أسماء سميتموها أنتم وآباؤكم ما أنزل الله بها من سلطان إن يتبعون إلا الظن
وما تهوى الأنفس
ولقد جاءهم من ربهم الهدى أم للإنسان ما تمنى فلله الآخرة والأولى.
One vigorous, one strong, it is also said this means, one mighty, for his strength was such that he put his hand under the townships of Lot and pulled them out, raised them to the sky and threw them upside down to the ground. His strength was also such that he seized the sides of the gate of Antioch and cried one cry that killed all the living creatures in it. It is also said that his strength was such that he spread one of his feathers on a hill in Jerusalem and struck with it Iblis who was at the farthest corner of India, and he grew clear to view, Gabriel appeared in the form in which Allah created it him, and it is also said, he appeared in a beautiful form.
وَكَمْ مِنْ مَلَكٍ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ لَا تُغْنِي شَفَاعَتُهُمْ شَيْئًا إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ أَنْ أذن الله لمن يشاء ويرضى إن الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة ليسمون الملائكة تسمية الأنثى وما لهم به من علم إن يتبعون إلا الظن وإن الظن لا يغني من الحق شيئا فأعرض عمن تولى عن ذكرنا ولم يرد إلا الحياة الدنيا ذلك مبلغهم من العلم إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بمن اهتدى.
When he was on the uppermost horizon, at the setting place of the sun, and it is said, at the seventh heaven. Then he drew nigh, Gabriel drew near Muhammad, Bull, and it is said, Muhammad, Bull, drew near to his Lord, and came down, closer. Till he was, distant, two bows length, of the bows used by the Arabs, or even nearer, nearer by half a bow length.
وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ لِيَجْزِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسَاءُوا بِمَا عَمِلُوا ويجزي الذين أحسنوا بالحسنى الذين يجتنبون كبائر الإثم والفواحش إلا اللمم إن ربك واسع المغفرة هو أعلم بكم إذ أنشأكم من الأرض وإذ أنتم أجنة في بطون أمهاتكم فلا تزكوا أنفسكم هو أعلم بمن اتقى اتقى.
And he revealed unto his slave, Gabriel, that which he revealed to his slave Muhammad, Bull, and it is said this means, and he revealed to his slave Muhammad, Bull, that which he revealed. The heart of Muhammad, Bull, lied not in seeing what it saw, when he saw his Lord with his heart, it is also said that he saw his Lord with his eyes. This is why Allah made his oath.